Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. We are going to be doing the Garage Edition. This is the job that we're going to hit up today. So we are currently at the Supply Center, and we are going to be picking up the supplies we need. See, what do we need? We need insulation, pellet, and cement. I think that's everything that we... Oh, no. And some beams. Okay. It's class. Let's check out. Auto load. I don't know if it's all going to fit. Not suitable transport for the size of the load. Okay, we're going to send it. We're just going to send it all over to our warehouse. That way it's there. Okay, now we're going to head back to our home base here. And we're going to get the pieces that we need to take to the job site first. We're going to load... pellet wood and pellet of cement bag. Okay. Cement bags. Pellet wood. Oh, what else? Was it cement or? Oh shoot. Okay. The job. First section. Materials needed. Cement bags. Beams. Okay. So does the cement beams. And beams. Okay. Issue goods. Auto load. Okay. There we go. We got it on the truck. Now let's head to the job site. Let's find out where the job site is first. I don't know where exactly where we gotta go. Is it up in the old town? It is. Okay, well, we're gonna start working out of our old office then. Okay, let's get this over here. We're gonna have to put the driveway in. Up going. out of his face. Wait, what happened? Oh, yeah, we are putting like a overhang or something. Oh, we gotta put the beams in. Office, which I'm gonna grab a drive over here because I'm gonna store this while I'm using other machines. It's because I'm still in it, that's why. Okay, we're going to need this. Do the smaller of the two. Okay, and now I gotta get out of this truck so I can store it. And we want to take the truck over. Oh, I love the fast travel. If we did the excavator, it would take off too much, I think, off the top. Oh, no, no, no. Take out. Enter. Yeah, I was like, I don't want to take it. I don't want to store it right now. I want to be using it. It's nice. It's daylight. We get the job done before it gets dark again. Seems like I'm always working in the dark. Thank you. side over here. Okay, well, I think this is where we're gonna leave off for this first part of the job. We got some of the stuff done. Nice, got the deck on there. We're working on getting that for the garage. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members, supporters of the channel. If you are interested in helping me continue to make content, just think about doing super thanks or becoming a member. I'd appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you in the comments.